Good morning, dear friends. I am Dr. Satyajit Singh, Professor in Management, working in RPIIT, Technical and Medical Campus. Dear friends, hope all are doing well. And today's video is about system approach to material management. So let's get right into the video. System approach to material management. If we want to convert the raw material into finished goods, we follow the process of system approach. First of all, we purchase the raw material. When we purchase the raw material, we check out the quality, quantity and their price of the raw material. After checking the quality, quantity and their prices of the raw material, we purchase the raw material. After purchasing the raw material, we appoint the good engineer for conversion of the raw material into finished goods. Then we purchase the machinery for operation of the machinery. We appoint an expert person and an engineer who input the raw material into the machine. Machinery convert the raw material into finished goods. After conversion of the raw material into finished goods, we follow the system as packaging, labeling, design of the product. We determine the prices of the product and then we find out the market for the product where we sold the finished goods. After finding the market, our product from raw material to finished goods, we sold out the product into the market. Then we realize the prices. Then whatever we realize after receiving, we input the money into the business. Then another way we follow the process of business. In that way we can say our system approach is one variable depend upon another variable. Each and every department depend upon another department. For example, purchase department depend upon personnel department. Personnel department depend upon finance department. Finance department depend upon advertising department, and so on. One variable depend upon another variable. That is called system approach. For example, if we want to establish a partnership, then we follow the different path, definite path. As we can say, partnership is the relationship between two or more persons. We establish a relationship between two or more person. Then we can say partnership business is carried on by all or anyone of them acting for all. If two or more person can say they are the partner, we prove that they are not partner. four partners. See, they must have an agreement between the partners. In what ratio they share profit or loss? For example, X, Y, and Z are three partners into the business. X introduces into the business rupees 3 lakh, and Y introduces into the business rupees 2 lakh, and Z introduces into the business rupees 1 lakh. If they decide, they share profit and losses into equal ratio. We can't say they share profit and losses into equal ratio. According to the agreement, their profit or loss must be distributed into the 3 ratio, 2 ratio, 1. Because X invests into the business rupees 3 lakh, Y invests into the business rupees 2 lakh, and X, just for that, 1 lakh. They share profit and losses into their contribution, in the ratio of their contribution, which are contributed into the business, they share accordingly. Profit not to be distributed into equal ratio. That is the system. If one man operate the business, then one man show is called sole trade. If we want to overcome the shortcomings of one man, then we actually say partnership. For a partnership, there must be agreement between the partners, two or more persons. And then after establishing partnership, if we want to overcome the shortcomings of partnership, then we follow the process of a company. After the whole process, we follow the different system, systematic way. As if you want to follow the, if you want to finalize the, prepare the final account, for the preparation of final account, we must follow the first variable is we must have transactions. After the transaction, we follow the journal. After follow journal, then we follow ledger posting, subsidiary books, and then we prepare trial balance. After preparing trial balance, lastly, at the year end, we prepare our final account. That is called system, system approach. One variable depend upon another variable. Thank you. Thank you very much.